I'm Taka, sound engineer, tech in Los Angeles, California. We moved from Salt Lake City to Albuquerque, New Mexico. It was 12-hour drive. I saw Shiprock from window. Shiprock is a Mon Adnoc rising nearly 1,583 feet above the high desert plain of the Navajo Nation in San Juan County, New Mexico. Arrived in Albuquerque. I went to dinner with monitor engineer Dan and audio tech Justin. Thank you for the great dinner. Load in start. It is last show in this leg, already hot outside. We have to be ready for heat wave. Justin start controlling motors. We have main speakers, flow subs and side speakers, plus ground subs in the pit. Before door open, sandstorm hit the venue. It was windy, so stage covered by sand. I saw brown air in the sky. Now ready for the show. Audience stayed in heat whole day. They are tough people. No doubt. Red Hot Chili Peppers crew survived heat wave shows. Now a few days off to the next one. Now time to go home and break a few days. George and I were in the same plane. Both fly to Los Angeles.
Oh, you know take this.
It hurts.
See you Albuquerque. Almost end of whole tour. The rehearsal started on January 2022. It was long rehearsal but I enjoyed it. This is Palm Springs, 110 miles from Los Angeles. Home sweet home. Finally, I'm back to Los Angeles. Thank you for watching.